Without this knowledge, without this foundation, you could not have the will to do what I must now ask of you. I followed my father to the Greenland Wastes to uncover his secrets. You had to know how far I was willing to go. I found a disused mining shaft and took shelter from the storm. You had to know how desperate I was. I was plagued by doubts, fears, and mysteries, and aided by a madman, Red. You had to know how lonely I was. I incinerated my best friend. Red told me he wanted to die. You had to know how guilty I felt. I ventured boldly onwards and was struck down by my own heroics. You had to know how stupid I was. All of these things, so human, so perfect, and yet still I failed to do what I must now ask of you.
Thank you. Thank you. Chef Carlito is waiting for you in the mess hall with insert today's specials here. A happy worker is an efficient worker, and only efficient workers will be fed. Chef Carlito is waiting for you in the mess hall with insert today's specials here. A happy worker is an efficient worker, and only efficient workers will be fed.
My name, Elof Carpenter. Rank, elevated. Status, Code C, imprisoned. Observing the Turngat movement, I predict that it will be my cell they visit next. To my knowledge, I am the last remaining member of the elevated at this facility. And so it falls upon me to ensure that Xeno protocol is not compromised. For that reason, I record here the only way I have discovered to neutralize the violent